Hello, ladies and gents, everything between without. Welcome back to more Bastion, where today we are doing... Where is the next one? That is a challenge. We were here, so we are doing this. Calford Cauldron. Here is its simmers in this unstable area, which once pierced to the heart of the world.
No risk a Calford Cauldron ever erupting again, they used to say. Guess they were wrong.
Man, oh man, when the kid gets there, all hell will break loose. Aw, yeah. Alright, let's see.
Not everything blew up in the Calamity.
Some blew before.
Why Calford Cauldron here blew up way ahead of its time.
Oh, wow.
Cauldron boiled over some 300 years ago. They say it filled the skies with ash and the lakes with molten rock.
No, you don't. Oh, crap. Please die.
If you wanted to survive something like that, you had to learn to adapt.
AK, bring a gun. The fuck is that? Maybe we need the carbine here. I want to kill it, to be honest. It's pissing me off. Run. We are wasting time, but whatever, you know? What the fuck ever. It's not like we, you know, use our time productively anyway. Run. And once more. Oh god damn it. Run! Run from the poo gas.
So in a way, the beasts of the wilds, they're all survivors too. It takes a certain stubborn pride to keep on living in a place like this.
There we go.
As for us, we learned an awful lot from Calford.
Oh look, fire bellows. The hell is this?
That learning led to some interesting inventions.
Oh wow.
The raw power of the world fell right into our hands.
Holy shit, we have a flamethrower. Oh my god, we have a fucking flamethrower. Oh wow, he's not already dead actually, is he? Yay! Currency! Wait, what the hell hit me? Oh.
Playing with the cauldron's fires became an addiction.
Addiction many died from, so be careful, kid. Be careful not to die.
Sure, we dusted off a good many secrets out here.
Come on, come here. There we go. Let's see. Anyone else? I want a piece of this. Oh wow! Almost.
But we discovered other things we're better off not knowing.
Oh, for God's sake! Oh man! No! 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 Please die! I don't like you. Fuck off.
The unforgiving scent of sulfurous dirt.
Come on, get out. Get out of there. No, I don't want to heal, shut up.
The taste of air is so hot it sticks to your
lungs. Oh, crap. Dead. Wait for it to go away and... Oh crap.
Best to keep out of the cauldron.
Shut up. Who the fuck hit us? Wait for it to go away. Okay, fine, let's heal. Wait for it to go away. Oh shit. Come on, hit me. Die.
All sorts of awful things crawling underfoot.
Holy crap, holy. So much shit to kill. Huh?
You can cook those things, but you can't eat them.
Can you now? There we go, one down. Kill yourself, damn it. How can you not? Here's what we find behind door number one. Nothing. Oh, we have something actually. Come on. Ha! Countered. Oh shit. Ha! Something pointy.
We kept on sifting through the cauldron's secrets anyway.
Do we want... Nah, screw it. This is actually a pretty decent weapon for this place. Because we can remove... Oh wow.
Never thought we'd find so much life in all that ash.
No, that ass. Oh, for God's... Oh, crap. Dead. And dead. No currency, come back!
Places inhospitable as they come.
Come on, die already. Reloading. Haha.
But still we pressed on.
Do we now? I do believe we gave up eventually. Isn't that how the story goes? Oh wow! Oh, the bones. Oh my god, so much currency. Yes. Yes, more currency. More currency, please. Wait, is this... Oh, wow. We killed one and another one appeared. I think it was an infinite currency glitch for a little bit.
We looked down inside Colford Cauldron.
There we go.
Look down through all the smoke and flames.
Oh crap. Someone hit me.
We saw in there the heart of the world. The heart now laid bare by the calamity.
There we now. I don't think we did. I think we saw only ourselves, you know? Wait, is this it? These guys... Won't attack us? Guess they won't.
We
okay.
Had to have it. As for the kid, he just has to get that shard out of there. Too bad taking that thing woke up every last stink eye from here to Jawson Bog.
Free money! Woo! Free money!
Gotta trek all the way back around the cauldron.
Doesn't bother me. Free money! Woo! Oh crap. I don't like this.
Luckily the cauldron cooked up a little shortcut for him.
Did now. Oh yeah,
sure,
here we go.
The most convenient path.
Oh wow, we can actually block these. Cool. Damn it. Fucking stop. There we go. That's just not okay. Wow, point blank range. Brutal. We need heals. Skybridge. Woo!
Biggest stink guy he's ever seen is waiting for him on the other side.
So what? Can we reach it? Apparently not. Damn it. Okay, so we have to counter it so that it kills the stink eye or something. Is that the way this goes? I mean, hopefully that's the way it goes. If not, then I don't know, are we like stuck here forever? There we go. Now can we go? Is that all? We have to like just hit him and run away? Burn in hell! Well, that was pathetically easy. What the hell? I'm actually a bit disappointed. Oh crap. Oh. We have a thing here. Shit, run. Wait, can we actually kill it? Screw it. It's not worth it.
And where there's one stink eye, there's always more.
Damn it. Forge away ahead!
The cauldron's tenants all gather up to bid the kid a fond farewell.
I'm sure they do.
Kid don't shed any tears for him though.
Neither do I. Oh wait, I am the kid actually. Oh shit! Whoops. Heal? Damn it, run.
With a good spyglass, you can still see the cauldron from the city.
Oh, for the sake of fuck. There we go. Oh, we are done. Apparently we are... It's over.
But all the fires died out. There's nothing left of it.
The cauldron. A hot place with a hot name.
It comes back looking like the inside of a chimney.
He looks normal. His hair is even, you know, white as always. Alright. Well, let's go to the monument.
The shard works like a charm. You can hear the monument's heartbeat again.
Alright, so we have that, that, and that. Alright, let's go with the Pantheon.
Seems the gods recommended this place to all their friends.
Really? They did? Full shell deflect attacks on a whim. Full shell regen from any injury. Full shell grow quicker to move and strike.
Messiah.
Screw Messiah. Alright, talkie talkie.
We're all a little short on friends these days, so that's a welcome sight.
Look, it's Pecker. As in Peckerhead, probably. Oh look, we have something new here. What exactly? What's new? Scrap salve. Musket. Lancer blast that overcompensates to the musket slower to fire. Alright. Let's go back to what we know. The hammer. Trip mine. We shall keep the trip hammer. I mean. Distillery. Do we have a new... Oh yeah, we have a new level. Alright. Let's see. So we have Dread Rum. 10%. Wait, we don't have the Dread Rum? Really? Black Rye. Plus 2 Black Tonic Capacity. Sinvest Stout. Let's go for a Cinderbrick Stout, I guess. Let's be defensive here. And we have... Oh, cool, we have another upgrade. Alright. So we can do effects, okay, plus 3% damage or 100% critical hit damage. Go with this, I think.
The sail hammer is only as strong as its spine. That's a strong spine.
Yeah, it is, and something coarse. Reduce penalty long range damage or 30% faster reload. This is a no-brainer.
Musket, you gotta get rid of the recoil.
Speaking of the recoil, let's talk to Rux.
They said the wild could never be tamed. If only they could see us now.
If only. Well guys, this is where we end for today. See you next time. Oh wait, we have something new apparently. We have something here. Memorial. I've completed something.
The marshals kept the city's peace. They can rest easy now.
Alright. Apparently we have extra coinage.
Can't be too careful these days.
Oopsies. Happens. As I was saying, goodbye guys.